Good morning and welcome to Squawk Box here on CNBC, live from the Nasdaq MarketSite in Times Square. I'm Kayla Tausche along with Andrew Ross Sorkin. Joe and Becky are off today. Luckily, it's getting a little bit better, and luckily, there's some thawing in the equity markets at this hour. We're seeing essentially green across the board, across the globe. U.S. equity futures are in the green. The S&P would open up by 26. The Dow would open up by 216. The Nasdaq would open up by 59. Perhaps a little Santa rally taking shape here as we head into the last four trading days.
As we're going to call it, Santa Claus rally?
Maybe.
Post Santa Claus rally.
Technically, we're going to get into this with our market guests, but Okay. Technically it's the last 7 days of the year.
Yep.
Right? So
we're there.
There's still a chance.